Two hallways, two halves.
I'll, take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
Yeah, you sit tight.
Get your hands off me!
Either of those two move, you shoot them where they stand.
That is like the most epic, futuristic Tommy gun I've ever seen.
You and Vaughn have impressed me, and that sort of thing doesn't happen often. I'm surprised you've made it this far.
Hugo Vasquez. There's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is it?
Really? It's unbelievable. He must have had some sort of help. Couple of death jockeys like you. I'd say it was 50-50 it survived the landing.
My friends.
Get as far as you have.
My friends are out there. Okay, they're the reason. We actually make a good team.
Oh, that's sweet. And now you're all gonna die together.
I guess so.
Bummer.
Just when you were making friends.
I mean, you might think of me as a self-made man, and for the most part you'd be right. But there was this time when I looked up and admired one man in particular. The most impressive person.
He's gonna say me.
Handsome Jack.
You idiots always say me. Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had this special rapport. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. It didn't matter if he was busy. He always made time for me.
No, still nothing. I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
Yes, boom, right in the kisser. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time.
So, you were a punching bag?
I hate to break it to you, Vasquez, but what you're describing
is... You don't get it. You don't. The point is, I was his punching bag.
Oh, man. He thought we were exclusive. That's adorable.
I miss our time together.
Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on the tip of my tongue.
But through me, his legacy carries on.
So, why are you doing this?
Why are you doing this?
What do you mean?
What do you get out of it? I mean, is it about the money? Revenge?
This is all about damage control at this point.
Alright, Nolan.
My boss, Valerie, out of the first deal. Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the vault key was bullshit being first and foremost. Well, Valerie found out about it, so now we've got to convince her that whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she doesn't kill us all. She ever talk about me?
What?
Sasha, did she ever talk about me? You guys are sisters. I figure you'd talk every now and again.
She thinks you're dangerous.
She ever mentioned me.
She thinks you're dangerous.
Yeah, well, I am. So that's fine. Maybe that's something she likes about me.
It's not. You killed a guy right in front of us. Don't you remember?
Oh, right. Yeah, that was rash.
You think?
But listen, that guy? He was a bad guy. He's ripping my family off for years. Just stacking lies on top of lies until he couldn't remember what the truth was. And he had plenty of outs. He chose not to use them. Look, I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. You're the one that hustled me, remember?
And that, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you. Some guidance, some mentorship. A father figure. I was trying to help you. The janitor gig, it was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big old balls. You see, Reese, I started at the bottom, and I worked my way up. I used to be in the mailroom.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wallethead!
That's where Jack found
him. He used to be bald, and he was going through these hair implants, and I it would stick money to his head. It was it was hilarious. But it was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him about it. Go on, seriously.
But that's a pretty big difference.
Listen, hey, Wallethead.
Come on, I'm handing you the comedy gold here. Are you going to ignore this?
Listen, Wallethead. Wallethead? Yeah, so, I appreciate the advice. I do. But I'd much rather you take your 2 cents and shove them into your wallet that you have on the back of your head that you are ashamed of because you are a Wallethead.
I was trying to be nice to you.
I wasn't.
Let's get this over with.
Oh, that's good.
When I take your corpse back up to Helios, I'm going to make sure they save me some of your skin to make a wallet out of. Whenever I see it, I'll remember the look on your face at this moment.
Whoa. That's legitimately creepy.
Yeah, that really is. And this is just awesome. Okay.
I can't tell you how much I'm looking forward to getting back to Helios, Reese.
Is this gonna...
This place?
Open a bridge or something?
Get to me. It's the smell.
Oh, you know what? She's probably going to be on the other side, and we're going to, like, open some magical map or something. Ha-ha!
Hey!
I just need some reassurances. That it was just about the money and nothing else. And relationships have to be built on trust. I don't know if I can take Sasha back without it. How do you even start a conversation like that? At this point, I assume she's just embarrassed.
You should clear the air.
You should just talk. Clear the air, see where it gets you.
Yeah, we should do that. Well, here we are.
We might be able to win August back and then turn him against Vasquez. That's a nice revolver he's got there. I need one of those.
Come on, are you stalling? I don't know if you've gotten the impression that I'm the kind of guy who likes being dicked around, but I'm really not.
You know, I probably should have tried my eye over on the other side.
Whoa. Hey, what is this? No.
I just keep forgetting that I have that echo eye, so... Looks like we're still gonna be useful because they're not gonna see whatever is happening in here. It's just gonna, like, close together or something? No?
Hey. You guys have a nice chat? I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys. At least that's the...
Sasha broke his heart.
Sasha left an impression on him.
Yeah, I could see that.
What do you mean?
Yeah, what? Nothing.
Gortis unit ready for assembly.
We got it!
I guess that's our cue.
Just gonna push these things together. Alright. Come on. It's just gonna give us like a really big Gortis ball or something. It's a hamster ball. What'd I tell ya? Gortis is a hamster.
Pushing!
What exactly do you think I'm doing?
Not much. Jesus. Come on. Just a little bit more. This thing should be together by now, I feel like. Come on. And we've made GLaDOS.
Program complete. Reconfiguring probability matrix.
I vote for the Space Corps. Totally looks like a core.
The hell is that?
It wants to go to space.
That is a metal ball.
Space.
How's this gonna get us into a vault?
No idea. Maybe it's a key?
Maybe it's some sort of vault key.
Doesn't look like any vault key I've seen.
Oh, please. The only vault key you've seen was the fake one you tried to sell me.
This is true.
Okay! Just grab the thing and let's go.
Okay.
No, no, no. What are you doing?
Let's grab that before it goes away.
Warning. Gortis device compromised.
Smooth one, idiot.
Apparently was not supposed to touch that.
No, it's fine. It's fine. See?
Uh-oh. Didn't like that, Reese. Did not like that one bit.
No problem. Everything is okay.
This doesn't look good for anyone here.
Hey!
See, I feel like this is maybe what killed them instead.
Hey!
Well, he sure changes his mind fast.
What are you?
Trust me. Back off!
Whoa, what's she doing? This isn't good, this is bad. Reese, you gotta let me into your subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones and I can almost guarantee no one dies. Unless you want them to. Probably. Just let me in.
Looks like they're having an argument.
It's under control, Reese. Trust me.
What? No, no.
Let's trust Fiona.
We can take over the whole facility, kid. We've got this.
Don't trust you, Jack.
Whatever you're gonna do, Fiona, do it.
No. You're making a huge mistake.
No one lives forever.
This is how you're saving us? Just throwing things?
No, I think it's supposed to explode.
That kind of seemed anticlimactic there. I don't know. Is that brick? Sasha? Is that who is holding this right now? All right, let's see what we got here. Me and 75.5% of players told Sasha to help Reese. Okay. When time is limited and enemies are not, sometimes it's necessary to either divide your crew or stand your ground. Me and 48.7% of players selected the Malawan brand. We customized our ride, so many options, but remember that anything worth doing is never without style. 81% of us also didn't peek inside of Sasha's gift. To peek or not to peek, temptation wouldn't exist without an equal weight of curiosity, would it? 31.9% of players shot Finch with shock damage. I have no idea what the other ones would do, but it seemed like stunning him was probably the best option there. Elemental damage is great. It's a great way to add insult to injury, especially when the victim asks to be shot. 21.6% of us kept Handsome Jack a secret. Well, we didn't quite keep him a secret. We kind of told them about it. Look, he's just a megalomaniacal. That's a mouthful. Whatever. He's a savior tyrant. Does anyone really need to know he's in your head? All right, we've got 61.7% of us chose to go to Hollow Point, so more than half of us did. Even with eyes on the prize, the path to success can be direct or indirect, but on Pandora, all roads can lead to a vault. 88.4% of us brofisted Vaughn. Okay, brofists. The broest way to show your bro how bro or how bro you are not with him. And 59% of players trusted Fiona. So apparently more people trusted Fiona. The devil you know versus the friend you think you know. Picking an allegiance always has consequences. All right. Well, I will see you all in the next episode of this. We'll see where that goes. So far, it's been quite fun. I've been enjoying this. I don't know that I'm using the Echo Eye as much as people in the comments think I should be using the Echo Eye, but, you know, I try. This game has really good music, by the way. Love it.